So again, I'm not disrespecting him. It is what it is. It's a different mentality. He's had it. Yo, dog, he's 46 years old, and he's had to go to the same exact DJ time slot for 25 straight years. Now, you would think.